That one's breathing, he ain't dead.
Is that a shark?
Yeah.
There's a few sharks to the left right now. If we see a shark coming to you, the best way to get...
Caitlin, did you touch any?
No!
Why not?
Put your two fingers. They're not scary.
Caitlin, you can do... Oh my god, you're scary.
Alyssa, you're scared. Oh my god.
Fingers go down the shark's back. Don't touch your head or tails, little asses. There's a two areas. These two fingers go down their back. Very, very gently. Just don't touch heads or tails. Those are the two.
So you can be ready for it when he comes by. There you go. Hey, got me for a little deeper.
We have two finger touch here. Only two fingers. Very, very gentle.